So if you've ever tried exporting an audio file in Audacity, you may have noticed that you're unable to use certain file types without getting an error message. Due to software patents, Audacity is unable to release both LAME MP3 encoder and FFMPEG in their build. Instead, they leave it up to the user to add these libraries on their own after they have finished installing the program. So if we try to export as certain file types, we'll see an error message and we won't be able to use them. This is the message we get when we try to export as MP3 without LAME MP3 encoder. If we do this again, we'll get a similar message for files involved with the FFmpeg library. So now we'll get a message saying properly configured FFmpeg is required to proceed. Installing LAME MP3 will allow you to export as MP3 files, while FFmpeg will add M4A, AC3, ACR, and WMA files. Okay, so now we'll go ahead and start installing both these libraries. First, make sure to shut down Audacity, then open a web browser and click the link in the video description. From this page, we can download the installer for both LAME MP3 encoder and FFmpeg. Be careful when selecting the file for FFmpeg. We need to use the first one on the page, as the second is for older versions of Audacity. Now we can go to our downloads folder and install both these libraries. So we'll start by launching the executable for LAME MP3. Then we'll go ahead and install FFmpeg. Now that both these libraries are installed, we can open Audacity and test it out. Okay, so we've opened a project here, and now we'll try and export as both MP3 and WMA file. So now we can see that we can export as MP3. Next, we'll try WMA using FFmpeg. Thanks for watching this video on how to install LAME MP3 and FFmpeg import export library in Audacity. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos.